So it's the second day and I didn't really talk in yesterday's little mashup of a vlog because I was so tired of jet lag and I just didn't really feel like it because I'm not really good at vlogs anyway. So today we're going to go on a bike ride in Central Park. My mum and dad are waiting for me downstairs, so I probably should go now. Yeah, this is the view from our hotel. It's the public library. So yeah. I'll just quickly show you the hotel room. So this is the hotel room, obviously it's a bit messy. This is my bed, a desk, and then like a little sofa, TV. And the bathroom is the best part. These are just some glass things with drinks in, which are free, which is pretty cool. Yeah, this is the bathroom. Toilet, it's a bit dark. Like mirrors, all glass, and the shower has like a thing there and a thing there, but it's like got a seat there, you can't really see. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Today I'm just wearing this dress with urban outfitters and some leggings and my Vans. Hopefully that'll be okay for going on bikes, but yeah, let's go. So it's day four, I think, and today we're going to a museum and then maybe Soho or Soho tomorrow. But I really want to go to Soho because it's got Brandy Melville, etc. What's going on? Anyway, yeah, hope you like today. Let's go.
it. Say that it's love, but to me it's looking counterfeit. I get done with one and move right on to another bitch. Yeah. College educated, she graduated. Any bill she can't front, her parents paid it. The show was far, you the only one with a car out your girlfriends. But being that she's a big fan, of course she made it. Most girls wanna hide the fact of the thrill they chasing. But you just wanna get drunk tonight and fuck someone famous. So I just name a time and a place and your game for it. Value player, hotel room, meet you there.
Fucking on a dream.